success and bringing in, you know, one of the greatest shooters in this league has ever seen, Chris Mullin. And watching him, because he could break it down better than I could ever from my father's shoes.